Well, there you are. Seriously?
I know, I am so sorry. Did I miss the whole entire call?
Well, actually, yeah. Well, one, you did miss the call, and then they didn't even want to do the call because you weren't on it. They wanted to talk to both of us.
Literally, in your hotel, there's zero Wi-Fi.
Bree, no, it's not excusable. You should have went to Starbucks or something. Like, I understand you want to be on the road with Brian, but you have to get your priorities straight. You have to.
Yeah, whatever, I'm all...
No, that's not whatever. I mean, why are you... Didn't you retire? Why are you even on the road with Brian? Like, it's just so weird to me.
Typical Brie, she always puts Brian first, 100%. But she's newly retired and not pregnant yet.
I just don't know why you retired and you said you were gonna put so much more energy into all these different things, and it's like, I'm just not seeing it. And it's not fair.
Now.
Fine, of course you are. I mean, and it's crazy. Whatever, bye.